Must have accessory for 23, even though it's for the Xbox 360 twin docking station. It lets you charge your two controllers. It comes with two battery packs. It's inexpensive. You just replace the regular battery pack with the Venom one and you stick it on the actual cradle there. It'll light up red when it's charging and it'll go green when it's done. If you've got two controllers, they stay cradled in the actual docking station and it looks really cool. So what do you think?